There's jagged peaks on the mountain today, rough and rocky terrain. If we wait here long enough, nothing will stay the same. Erosion starts with weathering, break down mountains here and there. Nothing can never stop it, and the earth don't seem to care. There's many reasons for weathering. Stuff hits the rock, cause fracturing. Does silt and sand, where will it go? Will we ever know? Rivers flow, flowing down due to gravity. Rivers flow, sinking seas due to density. You know the theme, dirt's not gonna stay flowing downstream. Erosion's gonna take sediments away. Topsoil is in danger, surface runoff from rainfall. Without trees and grass to hold it, water's gonna take it all. Rivers erode and wind can too, sandblasting rocks and cut right through. When the erosion gets worse with drought, no doubt, wind will blow. Station. Wind will blow, rocks are worn down by abrasion. It's time to stop this loss of land. What can we do? When the ring is breaking big rocks into the small, wind and water erosion takes away it all. Deposition sand gets taken to a new place. A footprint in the sand, erosion will erase. Wind will blow. Sediments away.